my god, this is a video camera, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
Take a sound. I knew it. Sony. Is there enough light?
The Party of Life Committee.
Let's see.
This took an awful long time, didn't it?
That goes quick. Be so careful because it's a crystal hanging on there.
Oh, is there a crystal?
Yeah. My crystals are hanging all over. Victory.
Dali.
Oh, Paloma Picasso. Inagel po Paloma Picasso. Venceremos.
Oh, Scott, let me take you for a
beauty contest.
Oh,
that'd be great.
Sit on the edge of the bathtub and she can sit on your lap.
That's alright with her.
I think she probably wouldn't mind. Would you sit on Scott's lap?
Is that too
much? Oh, American Rabbit.
Don't come to Disneyland if you want to smoke all day.
How is it? Beautiful pearls.
Oh, look at these pearls.
The penis pearls.
The penis pearl and the J pearl.
Yeah.
Jessica.
Oh, Jessica. All I want is your money.
Huge runway, did a huge runway show, and then they had a contest of all the costumes. It was amazing.
Yeah,
and,
I need
Rough some House.
And you did also show?
No, not really. I just went to hang out. You know, and it wore one of my things, and the wire dick, which is.
Wonderful.
Very hard to find.
If you give a bride a pearl, it means that she will cry throughout the marriage. The marriage.
Actually, a lot of people do.
They say.
You have to be careful when you give a bride.
So that it starts getting boring.
When it was just like, oh my God, she's not stopping.
We were tired. It was late.
Yeah, I know.
And you were just like, boom, boom, boom. More and more.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Wow.
David, let me get a portrait of you too.
Money. That's what I want. I want money. That's what I want. Money.
Fruit.
That's what I want.
Simpsons, the neighbor has one. Two wash up the street, you have one. When everybody can have one hanging out the front window. Satellite. That's the new Germany now. Oh God. Native.
Stop this nonsense already.
She's
insane. Oh, no. Fuck you. She's wearing my hair.
Do you have scissors here?
Oh, look, David, that's my hair. Oh, I like that on you.
How about this one? Oh, thank you very much for filming me too. Yeah.
All at once.
With your husband or by
No, yourself? With my son.
Just your son and your daughter?
Just my son and I. No, my daughter was in Israel, in a kibbutz.
She was where?
In Israel, in a kibbutz.
With her father?
No, by herself with girlfriends.
Jewel. Eric, you have a wonderful picture of you over there.
This must be horrible now, this feeling. I know this feeling. Oh.
Eric, quit.
Never. It's my film you're telling me to quit.
I know,
spot
but... Great.
Nina, it was really nice having you here tonight.
Oh, God. Thanks for the enzymes.
Conehead.
Penetrate them your way. I penetrate them my way. I always say it. Everybody does it. Yes. Only response.
I would love a beer.
Inspire. Like beer. Something.
No beer here.
We can expose our pictures, which we don't want to sell for money because they are interesting even to look at without you have to feel the desire of wanting to own one or something. It's just a simple message of each picture. It's already cool enough to raise at least some money for
them. What? I was 19. I was
of course you couldn't. You couldn't because my first abortion was when I was 14. So that couldn't have fit in the time frame. But
no. So we can have sex.
No, no, it's not about that. It's about like
you can't meet
my mother.
You can't
meet
my mother.
I can. No, it's not about that. I can't have sex because I'm celibate. All religions are equal and you are led to the place which is good and best for you, where you meet your family or the people
so
you can
I
learn
you,
from more and more. It's beyond words, it's a place which is available to those who are longing for it, who are longing for the truth, to build a truthful, beautiful community. Which you can find in many places, not only in
upon,
India,
but
this
upon,
comes from that.
So this is based upon
the
what
idea
religion,
is
what
in
thought,
everybody's heart already.
Thought,
we don't know how to build
so
a worldwide community of peace,
yeah.
Celebration.
Who taught you that?
It's a big family of people, and it's teachings. You'll see, you go there and you learn about it. And then you come back and you apply it to your life. Or you don't if you don't like it. It's not like a communist thing or something. You go and you check it out. If you like the vibration, you stay there and you go through your nightly dreaming processes to work out what's going on. It's truly fantastic what can happen to you in your lifetime. I have so much affection.
Physical caress.
I have so much affection to my son and to my daughter, and it's in different ways I feel attraction and compassion
to them,
different
them.
People, them
different people
and different people, and it's all
the
so
same
are
love.
Are you telling me that your children
love,
made you aware?
And you give to each and every one what you think they can handle. Because your love is so gigantic that you definitely, you know, try not to burn anybody.
But tell me, your children have made you aware.
Of course they
hear
I am. This is the biggest initiation for women to give birth and give life.
So what everybody says about feeling and having the children inside you and feeling the children and knowing what they have.
It's like becoming one with God, becoming God yourself. Or Goddess. Whatever.
Give yourself. Of course, women don't take that merit, and that's fine to do it.
With all the love, you know.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
I want the last picture of you two in the tub.
Gorgeous.